Santos gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe. Oh! Santos gets touched by that leg kick attempt. Well, if you're going to leave your body that wide open, you're going to pay the price, and he certainly did there as his opponent lands flush to the midsection. Watch the shot here, Joe.
That one hurt.
Again, Joe circling to his right here, trying to avoid those big shots coming back. Straight right, he misses. Lands a punch there, Joe.
There's a kick to the body. Missed that shot.
Santos gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Dos Santos gets caught by the inside leg. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
He's doing a great job here.
Able to land the left hand there.
Oh, both men exchange. He landed a left hand there.
Nice defense there. Huge block.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
How about that shin?
Beautiful inside leg kick.
Another shot lands upstairs. Just unable to quite find that wrist. Oh! Oh!
This could be it.
So under 30 seconds to go in what has been a pretty entertaining and active first round.
Let's take a look at that again.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision. Tonight as he gets the win by first round KO.
Check it out again. Bang.
The official decision is inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Solid body shot.
Oh, nice. Nice job to get the guard up there as the strike is blocked by Dos Santos.
Look at that nasty jab. Wow.
Strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. Here's Bruce Buffer. Ready for live action here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena here in the fight capital of the world. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Dana White gets hit by that leg kick. Kick lands forward there. Nice knee to the body there by Jones.
Caught him with a punch.
Ooh, blocks the shot. So both guys landing it well here. Good action early.
This is a bit of a chess battle here.
Joey missed with that straight right attempt. Andy lands the knee to the body. Slips. Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's gonna have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. Gotta get his head off the center line. Oh, good job defensively to block the strike there by Dana White. Jones gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
Look at this.
Orthodox for much of the fight. He's going southpaw here, Joe.
Nice inside leg kick.
Oh, Jones gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
Beautiful leg kick. Very nice jab from Jones.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe.
Very nice. Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Oh, he lands a massive kick here.
Oh! Oh, very nice.
And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Jones. That one appeared to stun him. He's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh! Back knee! He's hurt!
Final minute.
Huge kick misses.
Oh! He's got him hurt here.
Big shots. Nice leg kick.
Big knee to the body.
Good exchanges from both fighters.
Slips the punch.
Big leg kick lands. 10 seconds to go here. We'll see what happens.
And now he lands a combination. Wounds out for the end of round one.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Big round.
Brittany Palmer doing her thing as usual. Round two on the road.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
John Jones is perhaps the greatest talent we've ever seen inside the octagon. In just a short time, managed to achieve overall MMA greatness and became the youngest ever UFC world champion.
Timely defense there, huge block for him. Can we show you the total strikes?
Tags him. Big shot to the head, he's stunned.
He's got him right here. Nice big knee, big knee.
Oh, he missed that kick. He's in trouble. Oh, big left. Oh.
Checks the leg kick. How about that chin?
Good combination so far from both men.
Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket.
So here he goes, turning side kick.
Oh, beautiful straight right hand. UFC president Dana White's inner thigh starting to bruise up pretty good now. Head kick attempt, it's blocked.
There's a nice knee to the body.
Oh, huge angle! Under 2 minutes to go.
Big body shot there, too.
Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this point, he could change up the power with which he throws some of these strikes, maybe alter the tempo a little bit, and try to make it so it's not just one and done when it comes to his striking.
John Jones attacking the body.
Oh, a huge block there.
Nice look there. Oh! This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
Big roundhouse kick KO for the victory.
Oh, that was a no-doubter, Joe. That might even impress the likes of Edson Barboza. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent tonight. He couldn't have caught him much more flush than that, Joe. Full force, beautifully extends the leg right to the target, and that is the end of the fight. You gotta think his paycheck could be $50,000 richer after that highlight turned in here tonight.
Here we see it again. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer is in the octagon with the official decision.